New at noon, the mother of missing Madalina Cojocari will be back in a courtroom later this week. Madalina has been missing for nearly a year and a half. Her mother, Diana Cojocari, has what is listed as an in-person arraignment hearing Friday at the Mecklenburg County Courthouse. That's according to paperwork filed on the court's website. This follows two depositions and an electronic warrant assignment last year. Bond was set in November for Diana for $250,000.